New at 6, 40 years ago today, history was made right here in Norfolk. It was the day the first test tube baby was born in the U.S. at Sentara Norfolk General Hospital. Philip Townsend dug into the 13 News Now archives to see how much has changed since then.
It was December 28, 1981.
40 years ago today.
And America's first test tube baby was born in Norfolk.
That's right, a scientific breakthrough right in our backyard. Elizabeth Carr becoming the first baby born in the U.S. from in vitro fertilization. The procedure took place at Eastern Virginia Medical School, and Elizabeth was delivered at Norfolk General.
Judy's eggs and Roger's sperm were united in a petri dish, actually, not a test tube. They let a PBS documentary record it all.
And cameras have followed the Massachusetts family ever since. Here we are catching up with Elizabeth in 1997 for her sweet 16.
I want to drive. That's all I want to do right now is drive.
Then again in 2008, Elizabeth returning to EVMS, reuniting with the late Dr. Howard Jones. He and his wife, Dr. Georgiana Jones, pioneered IVF in the U.S. Today, across the country, more than a million babies have been born through IVF. And the Jones Institute for Reproductive Medicine still going strong at EVMS.
History will never forget the impact Dr. Howard had on the world, and neither will I.
Elizabeth is now a health journalist, author, and mother, an 11-year-old. She's also the birthday girl, looking back and celebrating 40 years of health and happiness thanks to groundbreaking science back in 1981. For 13 News Now, I'm Philip Townsend.
For her birthday, Elizabeth is hoping to raise $40,000 for the National Infertility Association called Resolve. We have a link to donate with this story on 13newsnow.com.